government to agree to a deal to release the hostages now, stop the war, and go to elections, which is what 70% of the people of Israel are asking for and demanding for months.